Hi guys, David and David here from payitforward.com, and in this video we're going to explain what to do when your iPhone power button is not working.
Right, so you're looking at your iPhone. First question is, are you pressing the power button and it won't move? Is it jammed? Or are you pressing the button and it feels normal, but the phone isn't doing anything? In either case, the first thing we want to do is give ourselves a good little backup. Mm-hmm. And fortunately, Apple built one in.
AssistiveTouch. Mm-hmm. So we can set that up real quick. It'll set up a virtual button on the screen of your iPhone. It could do a whole bunch of cool stuff that
cool
the power
stuff.
Button would be doing. Turn off, restart.
Kind of a software power button.
So open the Settings app, tap General, tap Accessibility, tap AssistiveTouch. It's here somewhere. There it is. And turn on that switch next to AssistiveTouch.
Indeed.
There's that little virtual button. You can drag it all over to the screen.
Right.
You can press it. You can do stuff. You can
press device.
Press device.
And then?
If you press and hold lock screen.
Yep. The lock screen button is the power button.
Look at that. You can slide the power off your iPhone.
You can pretty much do anything you want to. Yeah.
So let's leave it on for now.
Yeah.
So we have AssistiveTouch turned on. That's our backup. If you really wanted to, you could just kind of deal with that and live with that forever.
Well, not necessarily, because if the power button feels normal to you and you can press it, but it's just not doing anything, it could be a software problem. Mm-hmm. Because it's your iPhone software that decides what to do when anything happens. So the power button gets pressed, that's an event, gets set to the software, and the software's not working right, it's going to be like, I don't care.
Now, before we get to the deeper software fixes, one thing we want to recommend real quick is if you're using a case on your iPhone, try taking it off and using the power button then. Because sometimes those cheap cases, they just don't work well. So you took off your iPhone's case, power button still isn't working, and what do we do?
The first thing we're going to do is troubleshoot the software, and then we'll move on to hardware problems.
Okay, great.
So a good first step with any software issue is to hard reset your iPhone.
Now, how are we going to hard reset our iPhone if the power button isn't working?
Well, it's a little bit different, but we're going to actually shut off your iPhone using the Settings app. So,
open the Settings app, tap General, and scroll all the way down to Shut Down. Now, we should mention here
Yourself, well, my power button isn't working, moron. How am I supposed to turn it back on again? And I'll say, well, hold your horses. What you need to do is if your iPhone is off and you plug it into power, it will turn back on of its own accord.
Now, that's not what I was going to say. I was going to say that this shutdown button is a new iOS 11 thing. So if you're running an older iOS version on your iPhone, you might not see the shutdown option.
This is a good point.
But you can turn off your iPhone using the AssistiveTouch button like we showed you, device, press and hold lock screen, swipe, slide to power
off. Okay, smarty pants.
So you shut down your iPhone, tap shut down, slide to power off, connect it to a power source using your lightning cable, and it turns back on automatically. So
now we're going to test again. Is your power button still not working? Or does it work? If it works now all of a sudden, we've got a software issue, and we need to fix that. When a hardware component isn't working because of a software issue, though, it's usually a pretty deep software problem. So what we would need to do is a DFU restore.
And we've got a great DFU restore video. It'll walk you through the entire process of the DFU restore. We'll link to that in a card up above up here. So you DFU restore your iPhone.
It's restored.
It's restored.
And you're happy. Well, if it's not working, then we got to get a repair. But before, let's just back it up. And if your power button is stuck, let's say you were one of these cases where it was working before, but maybe it doesn't feel right or it's totally stuck in. What do we do? Nothing.
Nothing
like,
you really
it's pretty sad.
And you probably don't want to try to break into your iPhone because you could end up doing more harm than good.
Yeah, I mean, once these things are gone, there's like a little spring that's inside the phone that makes it all, you know, it works. Mm-hmm. Makes it poppy and springy. But as soon as that goes, you know, you're done. It's over. Party over. So you need to get your iPhone repaired.
And we recommend Apple, if you're Apple Care Plus, or Pulse, an on-demand repair service. I'll send a technician to you. Repair your phone on the spot.
Lifetime warranty.
Yeah, it's great. Yep. It's a great service. We highly recommend it. We'll leave links to Apple and Pulse in the description section below. And that is what to do when your iPhone power button isn't working. Thank you guys for watching this video. Leave a comment below if you enjoyed this video. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notification bell to get an immediate update whenever we upload a new video. How are we going to hard reset if the power button's not working?
We're going to go to the Settings app. Oh, thought he stumped me there. Pretty cool.
Okay.
Tap shut down.
Tap shut down.
Wait a minute. No, there's reset. There's reset right there.
Reset?
Damn it.
Reset what?
Reset. I don't know. How do you do a hard reset if the power button's not working?